हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी लर्न द नंबर बिफोर एंड द नंबर आफ्टर. रीड द नंबर इन द नंबर स्ट्रिप्स बिलो. हियर वी हैव गिवन अ नंबर स्ट्रिप्स. नंबर स्ट्रिप्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 999 टू 110, 215 टू 226, 399 to 410. Depending upon this strips, we have to ask some questions. Let's see the first question. With help of the number strips above, write the next number. Next number means we have to write the number after the given number. Okay, here the first example, 105. Now in the number strips, here is the number 105. Here is a number 105. After this, the next number is 106. Here we write the number 106. Second example, 220. The given number is 220. We have to write the next number to the 220. The number in the number strips. Here is the number 220. The next number to 220 is 221. Here we write 221. Now, so the third example is 409. Okay. Then in the number strips, we have to first found the number 409. Here is the number 409. The next number to 409 means we have to see the after number of 409. Number is 410. Now, the fourth example. The number is 219. In number strips, here the number is 219. After this number is 220. Okay, now second question is, with the help of number strips above, this here is a number strips. Okay, write the number just before. Just before means we have to write the before number of the given number. Okay, the first example is 400. Now where is the number 400 in the number strips? Here is the number 400. We have to write just before, means we have to write this number 399. Okay, the second example is 107. The number before 107 is in the number strips, the number 107. Here is the number 107. The before to the 107, the number is 106. Okay. Next example, 218. The given number is 218. We have to write the before number of the 218. Here is the number 218. The before is 217. The number before 218 is the number 217. Okay. The next example, the number is 110. In number strips, here is the number 110. Here, the number before 110 is 109. Okay, now the next question is, with the help of number strips above, write the number just before and just after. Here we have to write the number just before and number just after. Okay, in first example, the number is 217. First we see the number 217 in number strip. Here is the number 217. The number before to the 217 is 216. Okay. And the number after 217, 218. Okay. Number before 217 is 216. And the number after 217 is 218. Let's see the next example. The number is 100. Here is the number 100. The number before 100 is 99. And number after 100 is 101. Okay. So, see the third example. The number is 409. In the number strip, the number 409. Here is the number 409. Okay. The number before 409 is the number 408. And the number after 409, 410. Now see the next question. By how much is the next number bigger than the given number? Let's see the example. This is the number 55 and the next number is 56. Then 56 is how much bigger than 55? By 1. Okay. The given number is bigger than the next number is by 1. Next question is, by how much is the number just before a given number smaller than the given number? Now, let's see the example. This is the number 115. Just before number is 114. Okay. How much smaller 114 by 115 by 1? Okay, that is the number just before a given number is smaller than 1 by a given number. Okay, now next question, what is the number we get by adding 1 to 435? We have to give 435 and add 1. We get the number 436. What? Now see the next question. What is the number we get by taking away 1 from 435? Taking away means we have to subtract 1 from 435. 435 less 1, then we get 434. Okay. Now see the next question. Write the number just before and just after. We have to write here the number just before and just after. Let's see the first example. 119. Before 119 is 118. And after the 119, 120. Now see the second example. The number is 200. The just before 200 is number 199. And just after 200 is 201. Here we write the number just before and just after. Next example, 391. The number before to the 391, 390. And the number after 391, 392. Next example, the number is 599. The number before 599 is 598, and number after 599, 600. Okay, here we write the number just before and number just after. Now next example, here is number given is 800. The number before 800 is 799, and the number after 800 is 801. Here we write the number just before and just after. Okay, now next example, the number is 707. The number before 707 is 706, and the number after 707, 708. Okay, now next question, write any three numbers that come after the given number. Here we have to write any three numbers. We do not write in series numbers. Okay, here number is 555. We have write here 617, 595, 700. We have to write any three numbers after 555. Okay, the next is 399. After 399, we have to write any three numbers. We write 400, 520, 672. Write any three numbers after 399. We do not write in series, or not compulsory to write the number in series. Now, the next question is, write any three numbers that come before the given number. Now in this question we have to write the number before. We have here write 575 is greater than, therefore we do not write here. Write 475, and we have to write the number before the 500, 221, 475, and 320. Okay, we do not write greater than the number 500. Okay, the next is 601. We have to write 99, 120, 340. Okay, these numbers are smaller than 601. Therefore, we have write these numbers. Okay. Thank you.